Kyle says, what is blasphemy? If a person is living a life out of line with the Bible and says, it's not my fault, God made me like this, is that blasphemy?
Yeah, I think it is. Blasphemy, you know, doesn't the Apostle Paul said the ungodly, if you're a Christian and you say, I am a Christian, you're taking the name of Jesus Christ and you're putting it on yourself, and therefore you must live as he would live. And the Gentiles, according to the Bible, blaspheme God because of the Jews are not living up to their responsibility according to the Bible. So blasphemy is taking the Lord's name, but it's not G-O-D, God. It is, his real name is Yahuwah, Jehovah, he who causes everything to be. But if you claim you belong to him, then your life needs to bear that. And if you don't do it, it's a type of blasphemy, all right?
Thank you for watching the 700 Club on YouTube. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe. To watch more great videos, check out the link in the description box below to download our CBN app.